serious condition after being shot by a U.S. Marshal on Detroit's west side yesterday. Police say that Edward Burgett was wanted on several charges, including parole, absconding, and auto theft. As officers moved in to arrest him, they say that Burgett rammed a car into a U.S. Marshal's vehicle, and that's when shots were fired, injuring Burgett. Later today, we expect to learn more about